Dolores teaches the nuns how to sell a song. Will you please welcome, singing Raise Your Voice, Bettina Miller and the cast of Sister Act the Musical. Surrounded by so many nuns since he's gone on a coach trip with my mother. Really, with the Union of Catholic Mothers. I'm looking at it. Are you enjoying this?
I am loving it.
You can see it. You can see it when you're performing. Yeah. Was it a tough audition?
You know what? Been through a lot of them.
Yeah.
They were tough, but I love the material so much, yeah. And it's a great story.
And it's doing road in business, isn't it, already,
yes, it
the
is.
Box office? And the music's all new, isn't it? It's
yes,
all original
it is.
Songs.
Alan Menken.
Oh, Little Mermaid, Aladdin.
Oh, yeah,
oh brilliant,
oh, yeah.
Brilliant. I'm looking forward. When do you open?
We open June 2nd, yeah. But we start previews May 2nd. Yeah.
Do you know what's totally scary? You're totally believable as nuns. I keep waiting for the ruler on the back of my legs. Is it hard, you know, sort of getting rid of the ghost of Whoopi Goldberg?
You know what? It is, but all I can do is be me and yeah. Do what I do and bring something
well,
fresh
into it. Well, you're doing a wicked job there.
I'm doing
you,
it,
just
yeah.
The energy, just the energy is brilliant.
It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, and it's at the Palladium, London
yes,
Palladium, folks, so get yourselves down there.
Please.
Listen, good luck, the lot of you. It's going to... You don't need good luck. You're going to, like, going to be running for years. You'll be on Zimmer's. Yeah. We're going to get out of this show.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's hear it for Bettina and the cast of Sister Act. Come on. Brilliant.